Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Stars of Jewels. Please excuse the background. I am down in my basement, and this is where my homeschool room is transforming into, which I cannot wait to share with you. But today I wanted to bring you guys into my computer screen. We are gonna be talking about how to make a custom schedule with your Timberdoodle kits. So stay tuned, I'm gonna flip you around and we're gonna dive right in. I've had a ton of requests since I shared my curriculum kits and when I said I kind of traded and swapped some things. You guys have been very curious as to how I did that. So I thought I would just kind of show you here on my computer. I am holding my phone, so I'm kind of hoping it doesn't make you too dizzy or I don't shake it too much. So you just go to timberdoodle.com to start. And if you hover on the website, you can shop by subject, you can shop by grade, and you can shop the kits. In the kits, they offer the regular curriculum kits, which is what they have in the catalogs that you get. They have the, they have the non-religious homeschool curriculum kits. If you're just simply not a religious family and you don't want any content about God or Christ or anything of that nature in your curriculum, then this one is for you. You have your custom homeschool curriculum kits, which is where we will be headed today. You've got additional student kits and the curriculum kit handbooks only. If you hear the crazy noise in the video, that is my son right upstairs jumping in his jumper and it is loud, so I apologize for that. But we're going to start by clicking right here, the custom homeschool curriculum kits. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kind of take you into my daughter's fifth grade kit, and we're gonna go ahead and do that one. So I'm gonna come down here. We do like religious content in our homeschool. So I'm gonna choose the classic kits and I'm gonna come down here and I'm gonna click on fifth grade. Okay. I'm gonna say no thanks, already signed up, just to get that out of the way. And here you go. So if you click on these drop down areas, it's going to bring up your curriculum down here. If you look over here though, they already have everything that comes in the kit already over here, ready for you to add to cart. Okay, and here is your total. If you come over here and you click language arts, you will see all the things. Okay. You know what? I think we kept everything in here. So I'm actually just going to go ahead and, click on math. Math is one that I substituted. I did not want math UC. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to click on math UC. It brings it down here. I'm going to come below it and it gives me options. So to remove our standard recommendation and replace with an alternate, select the alternate of your choice below. So here's the alternates that they recommend. Lots of math UC options, some horizons options, and then mathematical reasoning as well. This right here, I don't feel like works as a standalone curriculum. I'm not a big fan of it. However, if you have a child who's struggling in math, I feel like this book is a great supplemental resource to use. We actually want Horizons Math 5 instead, so I'm simply going to click on it and make it green. And then, this is now not green, which means it's gone. So let's just double check. We're gonna come over here to the cart. We're gonna scroll down and there's Horizons Math 5. And we're just gonna briefly check and make sure Math UC is gone. Looks like it's completely gone. And now look at my total. So clearly Horizons is cheaper than Math UC. Okay, I'm gonna go to thinking skills. You know what, I kept all of those. Except actually, I'll tell you this, I already had this game. So since I had this game, I went and I just clicked it green and I came all the way down here and said remove from kit because I already owned this. So now it's gone and now look at my kit price. Okay, So that's how you take something off your kit completely. You don't want it, just remove it. Make sure it's green though, okay? So I'm gonna click that back and I'm gonna click add back to kit. So that goes back in there, okay? History. History was one that I did keep in this one. It was the second grade kit that I took history out and added, and I did not grass instead. Here's science. We got all of those. Here's your handbook, which you definitely, you're gonna want. The learning tools, the fifth grade test prep. I actually took the thinking putty out because we did that last year and we still have ours. Geography, again, if you wanted to switch this geography, you click on it and you can come down here and see if they have other recommendations. They really don't, other than just different grade levels, okay? Art, here's all of these things. We're gonna click this one and we're gonna see if they have any other recommendations. They do. So here, if you don't want to, this scratch art, you're welcome to come and choose any of these instead. So let's say we want the at night scratch cards instead. I'm gonna click that. That deselects this automatically. And then I look over here and I just make sure that it's in my kit. So we're gonna scroll down till we see it, just to make sure that they swapped it out. There it is, right there. So they do a really good job of making this very simple to do. And then you go through each one, pick what you want. If you don't want the Brain Builder Trio, you can completely remove it, or you can pick something else, okay? So it's really that simple. Once this kit over here, your cart is exactly what you want, then you're gonna come down here and you're gonna click add to cart. It's adding your kit to your cart. It takes just a minute. And once that loads in, you'll just go to your cart, check it, make sure everything is there that you're wanting. So I tell you, oh look, you get this free. So let's go ahead and claim that. Okay, we'll exit out of that. They always give you free stuff. So here's your free item. Notice $0. Here's your fifth grade kit. Here's the price of the kit. And underneath, it lists everything that comes in the kit. It's pretty awesome. Okay, come down here and then you just proceed to check out as normal. I do highly recommend that you create an account up here. Okay, because when you do, you get to take advantage of the Doodle Dollars, which is cash back, which you can use on other things that you may want. So I hope that this was helpful to you. If you guys have any questions, it's pretty straightforward, but I know that a lot of you were asking just for me to show you quickly how to do it. And again, please remember that there are different types of curriculum kits. You can get a basic kit, you can get a complete kit, or you can get the elite kit, which is everything it shows here. I will quickly tell you this too, that the basic kit is basically strictly your workbooks. The complete kit has all the textbooks and a few extras, and then of course the elite has everything. So if I were doing, I mean, the whole point of the reason we do Timberdoodle is all the hands-on things. So I would never do the basic kit because I want more than just workbooks. So there you go. I hope that was helpful. If you enjoyed this video or if it helped you out a lot, please give this video a thumbs up and I will see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the little bell next to it so you're notified, and we'll see you next time. Bye guys.